I know you're tucking on the island. I can see your mermaid. Oh, I see you, I think. Okay, so the horn went off and they're running with the key. Funny business. Unless that's something else. Oh! Come on, Skellies, let's go find the Tucker. Come with me, show me where the Tucker's hiding so you can kill it. Come on, Skellies! Now, if I was a Tucker, where would I be hiding? Oh, we're actually close to the end, too. Ah, I see someone came onto the island with me. There's a Tucker that's not me, you can see by the mermaid. I can hear, well, not, well, whatever. Holy freaking hell, that's a lot of fucking skellies. Oh, get off my boat, loser. Come back here, you little burl burner. Come back here and sword fight me like a man. Put away the shotgun, asshole. Use the sword. Use the sword. Sword launch or sword lorded. Hey, stop firing at my boat, asshole. Ow, stupid skelly. The other one, I see you. Skellies, can you kill the boat burner for me, please? Goddamn boat burners. Sword Lord loser! Take a nuke to the face! Sword Lord, Sword Lord, Sword Lord, Sword Lord. Holy crap, look at all the a-holes on this island. Also, how the hell am I still alive, and why are none of you talking? People that don't talk are pathetic. Hey, come back here, let me Sword Lord you. Ah, Sword Lord boy again! The Halo Sword. Actually using a sniper. Okay, that's aimbotting. I'm recording you, so yeah, I get banned. Ah, rip. GG, I guess, good sir. Where is the sniper? Oh, Gal, you may not want to get too close. The boss may shoot you. Also, kindly get away from my sloop. Wow, that actually hit. Okay, yeah, that's cheating. I was nowhere near you. Fuck you, Rare. One shark per spawn, not two. Especially when you're carrying something this valuable. Especially considering not everyone knows the lay of the map, especially me. I didn't know this was Discovery Ridge until it actually popped up, saying it's Discovery Ridge. Ah, lovely. Crud's currently streaming. I need to stream snipe him to make sure he's not in my session. Last thing I want to do is come across him. Lord knows if I come across him, he's gonna fucking take this thing, and I ain't gonna let him. God, that was such a pain in the ass. I'm not out of the woods yet. I'm just going to continue recording. I hope I don't have to island jump. But I may have to island jump and I'm not going to like it. Or island hop or whatever it's called. If I'm going to do that, I'm going to make sure I'm loaded up on pineapples. If I can't find pineapples, I'll just take whatever good crap I can find. Now, guys, I could just bury this thing and spawn back on my boat, but I don't really want to do that because, especially considering those guys, they're gonna be looking for me. Granted, they don't know it's me, but yeah, they're right over there. Yeah, no. You see me rolling this way? They're gonna know it's me. rowboat rare. Even though I said fuck you before. Of course, you wouldn't say fuck you when you have just playing sharks come after you. Also, another reason why I don't want to go swimming is because I don't want to get sirens on me. Granted, sirens are fairly easy to combat, you just go in a straight line. And hopefully I didn't just mess up that recording, I'm going to tab out again. Alright, looks like my recording's safe. Fuck you. I was nowhere near you. We are going away. Shit, they're still there. Oh, lovely, these fucks. You I'm not fond of violent hopping. Alright, I'll iron off to that. Yeah, Crud's not even on my server. He's doing a fail. So I'm good. I'm more afraid of Crud finding me than that sloop over there finding me. If I don't find a roll on this island, I will bury it and fight and get on my sleep. Fuck you, Gaara. Fuck you. Stupid shark should be doing streaming, not chasing after me. Stinking VTubers. At least gives it A to me before biting me. Ah, lovely. And they are aggroed. Alright, and before I bury this thing and get back on my boat, I'm going to do one more thing. I'm being very schizo about it, but I'm not taking any chances. I'm going to actually scuttle my boat again that way, so if for some weird reason someone manages to find my boat and sees that map bundle, they won't be able to take it because, well, they won't be anywhere near my boat. So with that said, alright, scuttle my boat. Now I'll wait like a minute or so. Normally burying in the sand is a big no-no, but since there's literally no one here, I think I'm safe. Oh, go figure. I'm gonna grab this just in case. I have had moments where I've actually had to take this and actually grow away with the actual thing before. Thank you. obliterate right there. Holy sh! Thank you, game. Oh, there are multiple heads on this island? Okay. Go away. No one likes you. You're a worthless skeleton. Don't spawn on me again. Die. Thank you. fuck. Oh my god, that was so much pain. So much pain. Okay.